you see, you can't even pull out in a simple alleyway without someone getting up your goddamn ass.
Now, why is that? One simple reason.
This is Guntown, USA. That's right, I said Guntown. This here's Girardville. And this town is about as schmoogle county as it gets. They even have street numbers and letters, like A Street, B Street. That way, you can at least differentiate, and it's really simple, everyone knows. There's the playground for the kids to goddamn deal their drugs, and over there's where you can recycle all the evidence. And there's recycling bins. There's needles over there. That's probably there. Now look, they even have a gun to show that this is Guntown. That probably came from a battleship of some sort, or a goddamn person's own drug standard, last stand drug deal person. It's really scary over here because these people out here, they're ruthless. They even have giant fishes on buildings like that just to say happy holidays. You daren't say Christmas anymore because that'll get you in goddamn trouble. Goddamn, you daren't pledge allegiance to the flag. That's why a lot of these schools here anymore, North Schuylkill, all these kids just want to snort their goddamn pills out of the goddamn... They look like they got inside the goddamn parents' medicine cabinets now. You should see them sitting there with their seedy black eyes sitting there like... Oh, it's a choke now, bones now. Everyone will go get some Tony Screamers over here. But the problem is it's daylight and the people out here don't come outside in the daylight. They're all drug addicts. So they come out during the night, you know, go out to the goddamn open mic at the whole slowway bar now, bones. There's a... He was Asian. No, he was white. There's the Girard Hose. They couldn't fit Girardville on it, so they put Girard Hose. Posey now, bones. They're hookies out here. That there's Tony's lunch. Who wants to get Tony's lunch? He sounds like an Italian, which means he's probably a Catholic. Goddamn Catholics in this goddamn town. We know they have their St. Patrick's Day parade, Catholic parade now, bones. There's the Maroons now, bones. Now, buddy, let's give them a beat now, bones. Enough, it ain't Dutch, it ain't much now, buddy. Just look at these people out here. They probably do that in the name of the Father, the Son, the goddamn... Now that was sacrilegious. I take that back now, folks. We are all Lutherans or Methodists out in the valley. But here we have, what the hell's this thing? A goddamn daycare and a post office. Like we're all Americans here now, folks. We know there was, Bill Clinton came out here a few years ago during the goddamn parade, but you can see where the hell his wife's gone. Town Street, there's Town Street now, folks. They had to park on ankles around here, probably because they can't see straight, because they're all goddamn drug addicts, chunkies, or drug addicts. Sluts and prostitutes. And it ain't much better that way. You got Ashley, you got Shenandoah, and you got goddamn the one town that don't make any sense. I got them Gilburton. What the Butler Township? Jesus H. Lord, we're gonna go out on 54 and we're not coming back down to High Street because we're not getting high. We're gonna go get sober now, folks. We don't even have to. We already are. We're not goddamn criminals like that town back there now, folks.
Ba 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 ba. I say ba 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 ba. It's bad for you. Merry Christmas.